أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وبارك وسلم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. As we reach the last odd night of the month of Ramadan, we try to experience the blessings of the odd nights of the last 10 days. We don't only practice this on the 27th night of Ramadan, but each of the odd nights, we try to take out the benefits of each of these nights. And as this month is drawing to a close, we recollect what we have been working on for the entire month. We increase in our charity. We remember that we need to pay Zakatul Fitr. We remember that smiling is even a form of charity. Not only monetary charity is the thing that is important to us. It's also how we treat people, how we look at people, and every little thing in the way that we conduct ourselves. Because at the end of the day, we are Muslims and we strive to show that in our actions, in our speech, and even with the speech that we have with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.